Good morning, Ascari. Want to play in the Pride Lands? Come on, it'll be fun. And besides, Zero will be there, and she wants to see you. Hey, girls, we're here. Well, someone hesitated to go. So now that we're here, we can fight. Hey, let me up. Don't worry, Sarabi. I'll protect you. Ah! Dinner? What? Run for it! Ascari! Ascari? You're alive! How? How can this be? Ascari! Give me your paw! No, I'm not! I can't leave you here! Stay away from my little brother! Zira! No! Help! I don't know, but it was awesome! I'm the one who told you to get out here. It's my fault. Zira even wanted you to save you in the first place. They're gone. Mom and Dad chased them away. They didn't know that Ascari and I were their sons. It must have been when Zira was knocked out by the hyenas. It was mine, Dad. I just wanted to play. I didn't know they were in there. But because of me, I almost lost Ascari and Zira. I'm sorry. What war? Uncle Rafiki? What's going on? Don't worry. I know you can do it. I know so. Well, it's either this or... I'll be the king! I'm the oldest, right? And Dad only said Ascari would be leader of the Lion Guard. But he never mentioned being a king. So I'll be a king. Don't take it the wrong way, Ascari. Please. Okay? Wait, what? But it doesn't make sense. I'm the eldest. Well, no, but... Well, you, but... Ascari, listen! You're not the king. Dad hasn't said anything like that. We don't know that someday will happen. But with an attitude like that, you're shaping up to be a pretty pathetic king indeed. Fine. Have it your way. We'll see what Dad says tonight. What is it? Who will it be? What? So our whole home will be mine. Everything the light touches. What about where the hyenas live? Alright. I promise I'll be the best king there is. I think we hurt his feelings. Does Ascari hate me now? I hope so. We didn't mean to make you upset. What is it? Wow.